of the offense drive the length of the field to score.
Oh my gosh! What is up, everybody? I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Yes, this is kind of a long Madden episode, but we just wanted to try 25 with Black Yoshi or Kool-Aid Poe 9 with Lemmy, the Koopling or whatever. So, yes. Hope you guys had a good Christmas. This might be the video for the day. It also might not. Mario & Amiibo might be coming out later tonight or something. So, yeah. Peace.
And it led to an interception.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Setting up a little screen. Going to be a tackle for a
loss. Let's go, folks.
Here's a look at the offensive unit. It needs to get off to a strong start today. This starting lineup is brought to you by Snickers. Snickers satisfies.
All right, finally. Oh, we got Darrell Revis. Darrell Revis, bro.
Second down, even after the completion.
Handoff. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
When you see long runs like that by a running back, a lot of things have to
happen. Have Barry Sanders.
Of course, he has good vision, and he has talent. But how about those blocks down the field, those blocks in the secondary? That's what creates long runs.
Quarterback drops back, play action.
And he's intercepted.
Let's go. I was shooting. I was trying to go the other way and take
good
it back.
Good job that time by the defense.
Anyway, let's
not
go.
Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Oh, I'm going to do by player. Ass Madden. So? That's not relevant at all.
One more play before the quarter expires.
Let's go. One more play. Can we get this? Can we get this? We can't. We can't. Oh, we got one more second. One second. Let's go. Let's see if we can get just a touchdown in one second.
Picking up those extra yards.
Never mind.
And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back to Oakland for the start of the second after the break.
Okay, here we go. I don't know.
Moss is in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Throws to the right. Has the catch, but the feet are not down.
Bad job that time by the quarterback. He misses the receiver on the slant route.
I can't believe Lemmy's actually good at this. I'm like, he did spend all 2013 practicing.
Right into the stomach of the receiver, so it's easy for him to make the catch, and he can protect himself also.
On second and 10, wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Yeah, I think we're playing at least a little bit.
Now
good.
Third and short.
At least get some stats. Get some stats up there.
Running back gets it on the handoff.
We're going for it. We're going for it. We're going for it. I don't care. We're going
for it. You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer.
That's what we should
do
all the time. Back in Baltimore.
Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Scrambling out of the pocket. We've got a big lane.
Oh my gosh, folks. Oh my gosh.
Boy, they got a good drive going here. I guess it's not too much on the golf course, too, the way you hit it everywhere. But this offense, they're clicking.
Let's
they're
go.
Making plays. Let's see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field.
Let's go.
2 minute warning. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Looking to the right side and throwing. Had it for a moment, but
you already knew I was
scrambling
before I even decided to
keep
that guy out.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
All right, y'all. So
this will be the eighth play of this drive.
Eighth play. Well, at least try to run the clock out a little bit.
Vic's going to take it from the gun. In trouble now.
No.
Reggie White at the face of the quarterback.
All right, so it's 3rd and 30. We're gonna go stick. No, never mind. He already knew it.
Johnson's gonna get set in the slot for this snap.
Johnson
escaping the pressure, going for the home run.
No!
It's a
Let's go! It's Megatron.
Well, that score ties the game up.
Okay.
Now, on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
It's good.
That's roughing the kicker.
And the Canton Greats ready to return the kick. Will they take any chances here before halftime after this game was just tied?
I don't know. I've been kicked it once in this, so I don't know. The last time was my first time kicking it.
Let's go.
Yeah, I can't believe you didn't do that like 15 minutes ago, but you put in Danny. Let's go.
The 32-yard line.
Are you ready? Danny.
Offense lines up here. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Complete.
Oh my!
Let's go! Let's go!
They bring him to the turf.
It's just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field or design something special. The throw to these wide receivers short.
This guy, Michael Vick, threw a long bomber down to the end zone. He got mad. You don't always have to throw it down the field like that.
They're back in line after that catch for a first down.
Let's go.
Advances it out to about
the first down yet.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
Leads us to second down. Here's the handoff to Barry Sanders.
That time I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
I know you're doing a wide receiver screen. No, you're not. You're doing a halfback slip. I can tell the formation.
And with a screen set up here, makes the catch.
Go!
Right before the half.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold
that
lead.
How do you do that? How do you change it to that mode?
Extra point was good.
Let's go.
Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line. Johnson's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. Getting away from the pressure. And the quarterback is taken down. The all 25s are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
I'll just take a timeout to get like one more play in before the half.
This will probably be the last play of the first half. Second and 15. They feed the running back. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. And that's going to do it for the first half, folks. We'll be back to Raiderland for the start of the second
23
half
yards
after this.
Passing yards?
Seriously? I have 68. Which is kind of
kicker set for the kickoff.
I keep forgetting how to kick. I haven't kicked it like that in such a long time.
They're setting up the return.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Action fake. Looking for an open receiver on the right. A gain of 14.
100%, one touchdown.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when
you're
on top.
Yes, he's only been there for like three
plays. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Barry Sanders now takes the handoff. Wiggles past the defender.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down now.
I knew you were passing it.
Trying to make something happen.
Let's go.
Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
You cannot play quarterback in the NFL anymore if you don't have good footwork. That means in the inside the pocket or outside the pocket. Avoid
literally
those sacks.
An own team.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Third and 7.
Play action. Down the field. It's
incomplete.
The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back.
I've only done 10 defensive plays.
Time to make that jump. He defends the pass.
Yes.
What a good job by the defensive back.
Well, actually, I'd be using the same one.
Tight ends. Play action fake. Looking to throw. And it's John Mackey hauling it in.
Let's go!
Pick up the first
Let's
down.
Go!
They'll give the ball back to the other side.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive once in the gym. That was just bad play calling, bad execution. And go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Good.
First down here. The quarterback will hand it off. They go to the right side.
I know it's Wilson.
Nice run that time.
You know, you already know it's Wilson.
Like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
I just don't. No.
Two tight ends. Going to drop back. On the run. Dick Lane makes the tackle.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense. Get the first down. Even though they're losing here in the game.
Only by 7 points.
Johnson's lined up in the
Only
slot.
By a touchdown.
Midway into the third. Running away from the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They tackle him for a loss.
I know, right? I know, right?
Second down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Heading right. That's a gain of 7.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. They deck him in the backfield.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one
lost
you.
Grabbing a bit enhanced on this version. Back.
And he all the way home.
Let's go!
Touchdown.
Well, here we go. yards.
Well, just because we went for a field goal,
when
I actually threw the ball.
Positive or negative?
The all 25s with the PAT to come.
And let's go.
Add the extra point. The kick
right,
is
so
on a drive that would
I'm about
end
to kick
with
it
a
off.
Touchdown.
I just scored. Let's go. Oh. I cannot ever get it on this, on the actual kickoff.
He'll
I can never actually, like,
return.
Get the kick right.
Ow!
And he is tackled at the 44.
I keep it. I put in Emmett. I definitely put in Emmett. All the way.
Smith in the backfield. Single back set.
First and 10. The give to the running back.
He crashed. That's what I thought.
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just
yes. I'm also calling you trash.
Back and driving him into the ground.
Out of the third quarter, it's tied.
15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
I doubt that. Our defense is playing all right. Our defense
Not
is playing kind of all right.
Much time left here, and the defense will need to come up with a stop to maintain the time. Caught it, but he's out of bounds.
Let's go.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver. Running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far.
I thought he was on the American Challenge.
Becoming a factor in this game. Smith's gonna take the handoff now.
Fourth and two.
Great man. Here. Play fake here.
Let's
turn it
go.
On down.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed, gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
First and 10. First down coming up. He's into the open. All 25s get a first down.
You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifting to one side, well, as a linebacker, you got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
103 yards.
First down here after the run. On first down, it's back to the ground game. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Now
two
we
warning.
Reach the two-minute warning.
You're right.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Vic still got the football after the play fake. Reggie White in the face of the quarterback.
I don't see how I lost
Snickers
7 yards, but
proud sponsor of this satisfying defensive replay. When hunger hits, Snickers satisfies. After that sack, it's now second down and 17. Looking to scramble.
Got that in. Let's go.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe
well, then look at it. It's not going to do you any good because they got it.
Okay, wait a second. Go back to him.
One, two.
Wait a second.
Yes, this ain't the real NFL. It doesn't really matter. Just a game.
Tired.
Stop breaking the fourth wall. My God.
This play set up by the long gainer. They'll run it. Here's the handoff.
What am I doing? Can I get this?
got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by
now,
the
that's
offense.
That's still pretty good. That's still
and
pretty
now
good.
They have a good situation.
Second down.
Yes, they end up breaking the fourth wall.
Play action. Escaping the pressure, looking for a receiver on the left side here. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
Now the offense is down here in the red zone or the green zone if you like to think of money, and it's a tie game. A lot of things you can do. They love to throw it in the end zone, but maybe they'll cross them up with a run. We'll find out.
Play action.
Let's go touchdown.
Scrambling down.
Let's go touchdown.
Nice tackle. Oh.
Well, when you get tackled inside the 5-yard line like that, there's so few options for the offense. Are they going to be strong enough now to push it in? We'll find out.
The kick is good.
Well, you come out there on the field as a defense. The offense has great field position. You got to give them something different.
I didn't purposely do that.
Stop them, and they gave up the field goal.
He's got a chance to return this one. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Okay. Yeah, but you're on the other side of the 50, so what are you talking about?
Out of the gun. Gets away from the pressure.
What if I got that?
Been intercepted.
What if I got that interception? What were you doing now?
I would realize that I lost the game, and then I would probably
rage quit.
Yeah, or
something. Autogram. Hurry up.
Wait, we don't even have Marcus.
Nope.
Trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
This will be second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Let's go.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by
him. Now, looking at third down. Graham's got the football after the play fake.
Let's go!
And they bring down the quarterback, and it's a...
With 15 seconds left, 4th and 18.
We have to put in the gunslinger. Oh, no, but the gunslinger isn't in the game.
Yeah, he is. He's down there. Sammy Ball.
No, I mean Brett Favre.
Three and out for the offense. And the Canton Braves are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
Sammy Ball headed.
And the Canton Braves come to the line. Fourth quarter with two timeouts remaining. Throws
10 seconds.
To the right. And complete.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is
7 seconds left.
Pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Come on. Oh, wait, it's our ball.
First down on the way.
Now, I would have took a timeout
this
if you didn't do that.
Gone either way. Each side made some spectacular...